Zach and I are going to be dropping his car off because he's getting a rear tire carrier made for it. A tube bar, to be exact.
What are you doing?
What the heck?
Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. So, Zach is going to get a drink from 7-Eleven. And he said, come inside and we will get a drink. And I was like, just surprise me, I don't care. But today we are going to Esk to get Zach a rear bar for his patrol. I'm not really that fond on freaking waking up so early in the morning. It's like 6 o'clock in the morning and I am so dead already. But what we're doing is driving in two separate cars all the way there, and then he's dropping off his car and then we're coming back in this. We do have a few things on today, like we have to go, hopefully my glasses are ready to be picked up and we will go to the shops and pick them up. Otherwise I have to wait until Wednesday, because that's my next day off. I wonder what drink he's gonna get me. Yeah, hopefully you guys have an amazing day and hopefully you guys enjoy this video.
Light E for your
safe recording. You got me vanilla. Thank you.
Yeah, $6.50 from 7-Eleven. Rip off, go to Caltex. It'll cost you $6, 2 for $6. Oh, am I making an appointment?
No. I am going to vlog some of this trip, but not all of it, because I can't fucking text, video and drive. But I'll see you guys soon. So we are here now. We are in Esk. I'm surprised I don't freaking get car sickness, because the car was honestly like these ones and it was terrible. But we are both really hungry, so I think we're gonna go and get something to eat. So earlier, nothing's pretty much open and it freaking frustrates me. But he's just dropping off his car now. I didn't really want to go driving in the driveway. It's like pretty bad. I don't know if you can see anything. Wait till I don't have to drive. There's so many cops out. Like, I don't understand why there's so many cops. But yeah, I'm just gonna wait until he gets back into the car and then we'll decide where we're gonna go next. It's so early and he doesn't have work until like 5 this afternoon. So we've got all day. Honestly, he took ages. I was waiting for about half an hour sitting in the car while there was a freaking creep sitting in the freaking house over there, making me feel so uncomfortable, and I was so angry. And then this one's like toddling on, being like, there's nothing wrong, and I'm like, didn't you check your phone? And he goes, no. Made me so angry. Can we leave? This freaking feral man's like gross. I don't know if I don't want to put the camera on him, because then he'll know that I know that he is getting, but I hate it. Hate fucking creeps. You hungry?
I'm starving.
I think we should go and get something to eat. Can we not have this one?
Okay.
Just for a little bit.
Alright. I'll just die.
I thought it was honestly a horse that was like in this like house thing, but it was a fucking creep. I don't know if you can see. No, you can't see. So we're gonna go and get something to eat and then we are gonna go from there. It's, yeah, 7:38 now in the morning. Like, it's way too early for our our bodies. So, yeah.
What did you get?
This is the Fernie mince beef pie or something like that. We've travelled from far away to come to this bakery. It's the old Fernvale Bakery. Currently a city is plain steak pie. Yeah, one free can of Coke. So if you love your Coke and pie, here's the place to come.
You don't have any sauce.
It's not Australian to have sauce on a pie.
Well, it is.
Oh, yeah.
Something's...
I'm pissed off. I'm curious.
You need to clean yourself up.
Pie wasn't even that good. If you're from the Fernvale Bakery and you're watching this, 1 out of 10.
As funny as. I was like, vomit.
Clearly didn't go on now.
Makes me laugh. Flies are all over you, like shit. We love having that pie.
So we are out the front of Woolworths and and Zach thinks that he's gonna win the koala
crane. Yeah, I've been reading up about how to win these things, so this is my first time trying it. I don't usually win them, I'm pretty sure this.
Yeah, everyone's shit at this, so except for my friend. She's probably the
Oh yeah, Alan, you're trying to say you got friends or
definitely gonna I think maybe move a little bit back. Nearly.
Pissed off.
I reckon if we had another $2, we would get it.
If I win, we will go and play the koala crane again. Yeah, I win. So I scratched 4 of my tickets and I won $2 back.
Spent $4, won $2.
Yeah.
Best investment ever. Better than Bitcoin.
So now I'm going to cash it in and we're going to go koala crane. And this one, if he fucking loses, fucking owes me big. Look, babe. Look. He's eating it.
Paul.
Yeah.
He loves it. Look at that, would ya? Alright, so we're back here with the koala crane. And Jess is on the stick, on the joystick. I'm under the pressure of trying to get the Darth Vader. I put it there before, but under the pressure, so... I want Jess to do it. That way, if she loses the $2, I won't be in trouble.
mango.
Mm. Oh, she got it. Yo.
Yay! I'm glad I got that on camera too.
Just reminiscing the old days.
Yuck.
Can I be your Mary Jane?
No.
Cross my heart, hope to die. To my lover, I'd never lie. Said be true, I swear I'll try. In the end, it's him and I. He's got his head, I'm on my mind. We got that love, the crazy kind. I am his, and he is mine. In the end, it's him and I.
My 65 speeding up the PCH, a hell of a ride. They don't wanna see us make it, they just wanna divide. 2017.
Pushing it to its limits.
Are the people with like half a tank of fuel? Oh, I might need to get some fuel. People with dash dash? I know my car.
Not even my car.
Yeah, it's mine. I mean, fucking.
They always run it on empty, get the shitty bits at the bottom of the tank in the fuel system.
Yeah.
Have to send to the mechanics.
And we just finished at the shops. Having a look, having a browse, and now we're going home because Zach has to.
Jess needs to use the amenities.
No, he has to use the amenities or whatever it is, the shit up.
Let's say what Jenna.
Yeah, it's the poop. So we have to go home.
I'm dropping the people off at the pool. They gave me a call.
Okay, before freaking my glasses to be getting called.
Gotta take a slash.
That won't happen. Anyway.
Signing off.
For now.
With children, there's no limit to their wild imaginations, marvelous creations, brave experiments.
Mine, it's like an old man trying to see God when he's blind. It's out there, it's just a matter of time. And I'm trying to be an optimist, try to be more positive. It's hard to be so free in the world, it's been the politics. I know.
You're always in your knickers. Anyway, it's freaking 11:11 actually. And because we woke up so early, we are very, very tired. So, we're going to have a little nap. Hopefully. The classes place freaking calls me and wakes me up, and then we have to go. But I'll talk to you guys soon after we have a little nap. So we just woke up. This one is awake, but he's just freaking being annoying. I honestly feel more tired than less tired. I recommend not having naps during the day because it honestly makes you more tired. Right now I'm starving, so I think we're just going to go and get something to eat. So little to eat. I need to go to Woolworths. And then he has to go to work. And then, yeah. And then I will wrap the video up. All my makeup's off. Where is that? Where am I? Anyway, I'll see you guys when we get up. Okay, it looks possessed.
No, I don't, because I feel like people don't like it, because I don't try and get people in the camera, so I try and just face it down and like because I get nervous if I feel like they're gonna see that I'm pointing it at them. Because some people might not like it. They might go, don't video record me. Yeah. And it's not like I'm not meant to. I'm like, I'm not meaning to.
Yeah. I remember I was doing something with my phone. And
hold on. With what sauce? This one? Or do you want a different sauce? What sauce do you want?
I'll just go that other one.
Which one?
Creamy tomato and mozzarella.
This one?
Yeah.
Don't drop it.
My customer's asking a double bag there, bro. Bare bags.
Yeah. So I'm going to wrap this video up today. Hello.
Hi. Can we make it all horny?
No. I'm just gonna wrap this video up today. We didn't do a lot today, but we did do enough. I felt like today has dragged out so well, but hopefully tonight goes really fast because Zach is going to work very shortly. The rest of what I'm going to do tonight is just going to cook dinner and edit this video for you guys, and then I'm going to upload it. So I hope you guys enjoy. I hope you guys had a great day, and I will see you guys in my next video. So if you're new, please like and subscribe to my channel. And add me on my social media. You can add either my Instagram or my Snapchat as well. So yeah, anyway, I'll see you guys later. Bye.